मैनेजमेंट, सक्सेसफुल ग्रीटिंग्स टू स्कूल कैंपस वाइस प्रिंसिपल सर एंड आवर स्कूल कैंपस नेशन बिल्डर्स, ब्यूटिफुल ग्रीटिंग्स टू स्कूल कैंपस जीनियस किड्स, ग्रीटिंग्स टू यू. हाउ डू यू डू? यू आर ग्रेट, नाइस. सो प्लीज फॉलो आवर स्कूल premises rules and regulations. Yesterday we have been observing you, so well and good. So maximum members, you are followed our rules and regulations. Nice, keep going. 10% members kids, you are not following, so you must follow, because this month is for only spoken skills, 30 days challenge. So by next month, everybody we must be maximum 99.9%. We must be perfect. So our staff members are struggling for that. Will you be perfect or no, kids?
Yes, sir.
Loudly.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So GK question is, what is the scientific name of human beings? So on this earth, every organism, it has scientific name. In high standard, you must be learned. But just remember, that scientific name is Homo sapiens sapiens. That is a scientific name. Try to remember. And one more thing, today's task and our 30 days challenge in our spoken skills is the and the. So third standard, second standard and remaining standard staff members. So in your respective classes, I mean periods, you could go through this, the and the. So when we will call that as the, T-H-E, the. Then when we will call that as the, T-H-E, the. Take an example, the school, the teacher, the father, the mother, the India, the Australian, the American, the European, the Pakistan, the sun, the moon, the elephant, the apple, the earth, not the earth. The earth,
the stars,
etc. In the sense,
the
just briefly, I am telling you, in our English subject, the letters are categories under two categories, consonants and vowels. So the word whichever start from oval letter, we must pronounce that as the, T-H-E, the. The word which starts with consonant letter, that must be pronounced as the. Remember. So A, E, I, O, U. These are the ovals. Oval letters. A, E, I, O, U. The word whichever starts from A, E, I, O, U. T, H, E is pronounced as the. The exam, etc. The egg. So we could use an also. And. Teachers will guide you, don't be worried. So, the is used before consonant letter. A, E, I, O, U, tappa, A letters to start aina manam, the ani paluttam. A, E, I, O, U, aithe, the antam. So, this topic, our respective staff members, they will guide you, don't be worried. So, that is today's task. Or else, dear staff members, respected ones, if you have planned something, you could go through that. But Saturday, coming Saturday, already our vice principal sir has planned few programs. Only we must follow those for all standards. That will be intimated to you soon. Today or tomorrow, sir will intimate you. Okay, kids?
Yes, sir.
Will you follow these all everything?
Yes!
Following previous tasks.
Yes, sir.
Which teacher who have guided you?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so don't be neglected, please. Thank you. Signing off, myself, Karthikeyan.